The Matadors of Motley County High School have represented their school with pride. Coach Mike Bailey will now set the state finals.